What's going on here?
These aren't Soraks. They seem human.
What exactly are they doing?
What's it look like they're doing? They're digging something up. A tower of magic, perhaps, owned by one of the masters of Mana Kalan's Arcaneum.
Who are these people? Scavengers?
Hard to say. I see no tent or flag signifying their allegiance.
Well, there is one way to find out.
Perhaps we should sneak a little closer.
Or simply walk in and see how friendly they are.
All right, no talking then.
Kill them!
You'll get us all killed.
Looks like there won't be any parley.
Leave it.
Curse it. My fault. Einar, Encho, Viripe.
Arcana Evo Malmis.
Touché.
Einar, Ivo, Viripe.
Arcana Evo Malmis.
You have them now.
Wait till the next one.
Arcana Evo Malmis.
Too slow. Huh?
So what do you think?
I see nothing to indicate they're reptilian.
What's that symbol there? The tattoo?
Looks like an A.
They all have it.
Guess they're all part of the same club.
Well, there's no reason to assume it signifies something sinister.
Do you think it has anything to do with the Sorax?
A stands for Arivad, an evil god from old Tiamar. I read about him. The Sorax call him Sortar. Sor-Akath means beloved of Sortar in their tongue.
We'd better be careful. And don't forget, we need the head of a Sorak.
Please don't kill me.
What are you doing here?
I'm just a worker.
Are you tattooed with an A?
You don't understand.
Are you one of them?
One of what? I'm just trying to survive. I had no choice.
What does the tattoo signify?
It's... I can't...
He's dead? How's that possible?
How is any of this possible?
He was doomed from the start.
That was unexpected.
This place is topsy-turvy.
Remind me not to take a dump in that hole.
Do you really have to make jokes?
Yeah, it's in my contract. Did Karen not tell you?
Might be good to remember what these blue currants can do.
Thank you.
Look at this place. I've never seen so many books.
It would take a lifetime to read them all, even for an elf.
Must be worth a fortune. If only we could get everything back to Caer Kiflin.
I see the point of the scavengers now.
Why not keep this to ourselves? Is this one of those rocks that...
Heave-ho!
Fancy.
She looks like an empress.
She doesn't bear the proper regalia. Not for a man of Callan. More likely she was a wizard, a master of the Arcaneum.
Could this have been her home?
Possibly.
Her bones are probably buried somewhere under all these bloody books.
You're an idiot. Interesting. It's in remarkable condition, considering how long it's been here.
Do you think it has magical properties?
By Aaron's bones, I think it's a spellbook, and I should care because... a long-forgotten spell. A valuable secret.
But it looks like it's locked.
Take it. Perhaps someone in Caer Kiflin will know how to open it.
First things first, we have a mission to complete.
In the Badlands?
Yeah, I know, I know. Expect the unexpected. I spotted a trap of sorts.
You see that? Is that a Sorak?
Don't be ridiculous. This is pre-Cataclysm. Before anyone knew what a Sorak even was.
Doesn't have the big spines.
It's a dragon.
It's no bigger than a man. It's standing just like a human.
Ever seen a dragon at all? How would you know?
Stop wasting time. It's just a statue.
Are those webs? Mm.
Idiot. See? Natura Divo Malmis. Yeah!
Well struck.
Thank you.
Arcana Evo Malmis.
New news!
You lose.
Arcana Evo Malmis.
I win again!
Telling blow.
Thank you.
Arcana Evo Oculus.
Thank you.
All these books floating around. I can't grab them. Another statue.
These guys really love themselves.
Now, this is an emperor. A famous one, too. Lerithir Imradir. He was emperor at the time of the cataclysm.
Good job managing the trouble, mister.
Happens if you fall down there.
Wanna try?
Too easy. Well, that didn't do a damn thing.
Did you really think it would open the door?
We need to be smarter about this. Think it through.
What kind of runes are those?
Enchanted runes from the ancient imperial period. It's said they had 8 schools of magic. Each is represented here, all as equals. This place is astounding.
We're not here for runes, we're here for Sorax.
On some magical rune. I guess there's a reason for that.
Eh? Nothing. Very funny.
Good work.
Found one.
Another one. did it!
Was that insane puzzle the work of some long-dead Manicallan wizard?
Probably. Even from the tomb, that magical asshole is messing with us.
say silent.